If you can measure, which is unmeasurable, the volume and volumes of water in a sea, and when it got parted, it stood like walls and rock on each side. What is it to a river? Yes, we know a river can always overflow its bank. But it's the same God who made the world and sea and land and everything. And he knew exactly what to do. And when he spoke his servant and they followed instructions exactly as he said, he parted River Jordan and they walked on over. They would have had experience where they would have had previous spies going into Canaan and coming back with false reports. And some coming back with good reports. And eventually they believed the good report of the Lord and went in. Amen. But this time they had to go over and Jericho wall was there. In my short lifetime, when they call it short, medium, or long-term lifetime, I have met upon many obstacles in my way. Whether you are saved, whether you are unsaved, whether you are a sinner or a saint, whether you are strong today, whether you are weak today, we all have challenges in our lives. We all have some Jericho walls in front of us. And if we look with our physical capacity, looking at the wall and the mechanism that goes into preparing those blockages in our lives, we get defeated if we're not careful. Our mind becomes dreary. Hallelujah. Was looking at the size of the wall. But God is a God who is bigger than any Jericho wall. He's bigger than all your problems. He's bigger than all your fears. And he's going to bring it down flat right before the enemy if you're going to trust him. I don't know what is your Jericho wall today. Anna, we almost read that scripture today. Anna, Elkanah at the time, it was okay at that time to have two wives that long. It was time to repopulate the world. It was those Adam and Eve, so they had to intermingle at the time. And he had two wives. Anna and Penina. Penina had children. And Anna, whom was shut up. Not because of any sin that she did, but the Lord wanted to prove to her that any Jericho wall in your way, I'm going to bring it right flat on the ground. So she fasted and she prayed. She cried. She wept bitterly. And even when the priest himself did not understand exactly what you're going through, Pastor may not always understand everything that you're going through, but God himself is touched with the feeling of your infirmities. Every long moment of your life, he understands what you're going through. And you know that there's a Jericho wall there, but it doesn't matter how high the wall is, how thick the wall is, and how wide it is, God's going to bring it right flat on the ground, and you're going to walk in, and you're going to possess your blessing. And she prayed. What was her prayer? She wanted a man child. She never go around in the corner. She never say, I want a baby. I want a man child. And she never stop praying and believing.